Okay, everybody, welcome back to another episode of Five Nights at Freddy's 2! So, you guys really enjoyed the last episode, and I really enjoyed making it. Although, the darkness was a problem, but it wasn't that big of a problem, because I can just solve it, guys. I don't need to solve a problem that is already solved, because when I watched it back, it wasn't as dark as I thought it was going to be. So we're going to continue on night two with the same rhythm we exactly had before. And I know that every night's not that much different, apart from that it's harder. So we're going to have a lot tougher time doing this because, you know, we have so much problems. And I get, and I understand from this episode that Foxy's going to get released. So I believe we're going to go through multiple times trying to complete this annoying factor of Foxy. Because Foxy can just jump out of you. There's hardly any warning apart from like having a flashlight and all that type of stuff.
Hello. See, I told you your first night wouldn't be a problem. You're a natural. By now, I'm sure you've noticed the older models sitting in the back room. Those are from the previous location, and we just use them for parts now. The idea at first was to repair them. They even started retrofitting them with some of the newer technology. But they were just so ugly, you know? The smell. So the company decided to just go in a whole new direction and make them super kid-friendly. Yeah. Those older ones shouldn't be able to walk around, but if they do, the whole Freddy head trick should work on them too, so whatever. I love those old characters. Did you ever see Foxy the Pirate?
Yes.
Oh wait, Foxy. Oh yeah, Foxy. Hey listen, that one was always a bit twitchy. I'm not sure if the Freddy head trick will work on Foxy. If for some reason he activates during the night, and you see him standing at the far end of the hall, just flash your light at him from time to time. Those older models would always get disoriented with bright light. It would cause a system restart or something. Come to think of it, why don't I try that on any room where something undesirable might be? It might hold him in place for a few seconds. That glitch might have carried over to the newer models, too. One more thing. Don't forget the music box. I'll be honest, I never liked that puppet thing. It's always thinking, and it can go anywhere. I don't think the Freddy mask will fool it, so just don't forget the music box. Anyway, I'm sure it won't be a problem. Have a good night, and I'll talk to you tomorrow.
You always say have a good night. Oh my god, that's Freddy right there, I bet ya. So Buddy's out, and apparently Foxy's gonna come. Oh, he's right there! Do you see him, guys? He's right there! Right there! Oh god. Okay, right. I'm not gonna have a flashlight. I have a flashlight, so I better conserve it well. Where is he? Because Final Fantasy 1 keeps coming up to my computer, that's why I started on Final Fantasy 2. And also, yeah. So yeah guys, if you like this episode, hit that like button, that's really cool. So subscribe if you haven't yet, that on that, that on that, that on that. Also, share my video for the video, bye for now, bye bye!